like that. The Nature Boy Ric Flair in a special interview. He is injured. He will not be able to defend the U.S. title at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc against the Giant. We will find out who will defend that belt, however. And the Giant, Larry, just because he stole the belt, it doesn't mean he's the champ.
Well, technically, of course, he's not the champion. He's got the belt. Question is, who's going to get in the ring and take it back from the Giant? Who's going to be the leader of World Championship Wrestling? Where's Sting when you need him? And where is the mental capacity? Where is the logical thinking? Where is a master of chess moves in Macho Man Savage when you need him?
I said this last night and I'll say it again. I want to reiterate this thing with watching the MAGA males come out. Larry, I want to say this again as I said it on the mothership. Sting, no show, if you will, right now. Everybody's saying, well, he was hurt. Everybody's saying we shouldn't have said that. Everybody apologized. But I guarantee you, my take on that, Larry, is he felt deep down WCW betrayed him because he did not get the shot in Las Vegas against Hollywood Hulk Hogan, because if he's the franchise player, he wants to look on that marquee and see Sting against Hogan, Las Vegas, Nevada, MGM Grand, MGM Grand Garden, Slim Jim, Halloween Havoc. And that's my take on what's happening. He ain't gonna come back in this situation. I said that last night.
Man, that's gonna make him even more angry, Dustin.
Well,
that's gonna make Sting even more upset.
Well,
at World Championship
I know
Wrestling.
Sting alone. Well, I'm saying that World Championship Wrestling, not. That's my view. The views of Dusty Rhodes. He knows where I live and he knows my phone number.
We saw the NWO Sting last night. Of course, Lex Luger chased him out, and we also saw the referee Nick Patrick get involved in the wrong way
I ain't causing no confrontation. Sting is a great athlete, and I ain't saying that he needs to be calling me or nothing. I always back him, you know what I mean? But I'm saying I believe that more of this than meets the eye.
That's not what it sounded like to me, what you said.
A rematch this Monday Nitro. It's Hacksaw Jim Duggan against M. Wall Street. Oh, beautiful drop kick.
Yeah,
that's right. Nick Patrick won't be the referee.
Larry,
hey, where's his neck brace?
I was getting ready to say that.
Well, I think Patrick found out, you know, going for the three counts is too much pain in the neck with that brace on. Nice move by Bagwell. He's just working, suffering. The man is following the book. So far, no proof.
Oh, just a big liar is what he is. Sometimes he wears it, sometimes he doesn't. High voltage now against the American males. We've been told that tomorrow, I beg your pardon, not tomorrow, we're thinking of Nitro tomorrow, but next week here on the Pro, Booker T taking on Rick Steiner, who's in the main event tonight. And Arn Anderson and a Canadian crippler, Chris Benoit, against the Nasty Boys. What's up with the Nasty Boys?
That's going to be a big one.
Yeah, their loyalties lie with the New World Order.
What it looks like to me, I wouldn't trust the Nasty Boys.
They hung him up right there.
Slingshot, this could be it. Quite an upset. No, it looks like High Voltage will not get the American males. Double X handle blow to the back there of Marcus Alexander. Bagwell and follows it up again.
Yeah, but High Voltage, they're pumped up, they're psyched up. They want to win. They're a hungry team. Very aggressive. Bagwell makes a slip, and they can get him. Where'd he go?
Bagwell rolls up. One, two, no. A two count there by Bagwell. And fans, you know, we talk so much about Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc live and exclusively on pay-per-view, but we must ask you to pick up that phone, to make the call to your cable company to buy this pay-per-view. You will see the NWO against World Championship Wrestling. The very future of this great organization is on the line in what could be the very biggest, probably the most controversial pay-per-view ever in the history of World Championship Wrestling. It is gonna be hot, and we can only hope WCW has some surprises.
Trouble is, our only hope is in Macho Man Savage. And look what's been going on with Elizabeth. Look how she's been made to suffer. Look how that drains the emotions of Savage. She approaches him on Nitro, he dumps her, but again, it plays on your mind. And he needs 100% mental faculty.
Something appears to be wrong with the left arm there of Scotty Riggs.
Yeah, he could have had it dislocated. I guarantee you, can't get it up too high, but he's still in there with the battle, I guarantee you.
Oh,
drop kick right down on it.
He landed right on it. This could be it. One, two, and three. That's it. Referee Nick Patrick made the three count.
Well, what he's never so surprised about. He went by the book.
He seems to be turning his neck pretty well without that neck brace, too. Also, tomorrow night on Nitro, it's Jeff Jarrett, a man who is near and dear to the hearts of the wrestling fans after he told Hulk Hogan on live national television to stick it.
Don't bet on it.
Well, we're going to Vegas. We just may be able to bet on it in Vegas. And now...